Now to a messy scene in Lakewood after a car slammed into a liquor store. This happened around 7 this morning at Amo and Paramount. Police say no one was hurt. No other cars were involved.